at rest. Blockage of the coronary artery can also occur secondary to thrombus formation. If it is rapid, it can be fatal. But if the thrombus forms slowly over a period of time, the collateral channels open up and the patient is able to